everybody, we're the Bonillas.
And we're on our way to Oaxaca, Mexico.
To celebrate our 1 year anniversary.
Si.
A little good airport food before we head out. So a little trick that I always do is I wait till everybody else gets on the plane and then I get on. It gives you good time and you never know, sometimes you can steal a good seat. Give that shot.
Speed bumps all over.
Word. It's just been crazy.
And potholes. I mean, it's just.
And it's never ending. Never ending. But you live and learn, kids. You live and learn. We will never do this again. I'm pretty sure.
If you want to go to Puerto Escondido, buy a plane ticket.
Buy a plane ticket.
It is worth it.
Finally arrived to our very hidden destination.
Hey everybody, we're
Hola.
Here, Puerto Escondido, Oaxaca.
Woohoo! I've seen a lot of beaches in my life. This is on another level. I'm a filmographer in the making. Woo! Behind the scenes, people. Girl, Perfect example right there. This is a dream, a pool with a view. Little sitting arrangement. Oh my God. That is one cool foaming mirror. This has to be the coolest part. Look at that shower. Every Monday could look like this. Best day of the week. Yes.
Now, but nobody can decipher.
Enjoying the view.
Y así con tus besos.
Really good. It's juicy. The uglier they look on the outside, the better.
Getting a midnight snack.
Hola.
Oaxaca. We love you.
We're loving it. It's wonderful.
Headed back to Oaxaca City, our final day exploring Oaxaca. Pit stop. Heading home tomorrow and we're gonna explore the city.
Hola a todos, buenos días.
It's a few hours before takeoff, so we're gonna see a little bit of the city while we can. What a great day. And we're off. Well, we're heading back to the USA. This was a good experience for me. I never really got to see Mexico except for one time when I was 15 and I went to Tijuana. So it was cool to see where my husband and his family's from and see a little bit of the Mexican culture.
Really sad, really sad.
I miss Mexico.
I miss Mexico.
Thanks for tuning in, guys, and following along on our honeymoon take 2 journey. And we'll see you next time for more adventures with Bonillas.